Like, when did you feel that hold on, like, I can actually make it as, like, a professional footballer?
I'm very, like, think the worst sort of person. Fab's, like, he's my brother. He always had that belief in me. So maybe at 15, 16, when you start going to Shenley, you start realising that, okay, this can become a thing. Obviously, I've been offered a scholarship and a pro, so it's like, I'm not going to college. I'm not going to sixth form. I'm going to Arsenal full time.